When you're purchasing a home in Canada with less than 20% down, you'll have to pay mortgage default insurance. You might have heard of your friends refer to it as CMHC insurance, but how much extra will it cost you? We've brought in mortgage broker Frank Utoven to walk you through the calculations.
For my example, let's say you've purchased a home for $474,000 and you've saved a down payment of $40,000 towards the price of your new home. First thing you want to do is calculate what your new mortgage amount is going to be. To do that, it's your purchase price minus your down payment. So using our example, we're going to take the home price less the down payment. That's going to leave us with a new mortgage amount of $434,000. Next, we want to calculate the down payment as a percentage of the purchase price. To do that, we're going to divide the down payment of $40,000 into the home price of $474,000. For our example, that's $40,000 divided by $474,000, which gives us 8.44%. Next, we're ready to calculate your mortgage insurance premium. This is your mortgage amount multiplied by your premium percentage. But where do we get your premium percentage from? This chart will help you determine what your insurance premium percentage will be based on your down payment amount. So this means that with an 8.44% down payment, you're looking at a 2.75% premium. Multiply your mortgage amount by your mortgage premium of 2.75%. That's going to leave you with $11,935, which is how much your mortgage insurance is going to cost you. Our last step is calculating your total mortgage amount. To do this, you're going to add your insurance premium to your mortgage amount. Using our example, we end up with an amount of $446,935. If you want to decrease your insurance premium, you will need to increase your down payment. Additionally, for homes valued over $1 million, you are required to put a minimum of 20% down, as they do not qualify for CMHC insurance.